Hello, and welcome back to Paul and Lynn's first ride on Phoenix, our new FJR1300. This is part 6. As you've just seen, this is Carleton, which is just outside Skipton in North Yorkshire. Delightful little village. And this road that we're going to be taking takes us over the tops down to Colne, and it's an alternative and much nicer route than taking the A59 and the A56 through Earby and Suff through to Colne. So it's much nicer. It's a nice change, and if you get a nice clear run, it's quite good to ride. Now, I must apologise for the porthole look that the camera has at the minute. As you've just seen on part 5, we had quite a bit of rain showering. It's not that warm. It's probably, you know, it's less than probably around about 5 or 6 degrees, so it's quite cool, and of course the wind chill on the helmet is much lower, so of course the camera gets warm and the condensation results, and but it does clear as we ride along, and it stays dry now. We're in a bit of a dry spell, bit of sunshine, so it's warming up a little bit. And so the haze around the edge of the camera, around the circle, does actually disappear. So keep with it and enjoy this ride. So thanks for watching this little series. Sorry about the weather. Hope you've enjoyed it, and there are more videos to come. So keep tuned. Please share, like and comment. Love your comments. And we'll see you on the next ride. Thanks for watching. Keep it safe. Bye for now.